Heads up. Two reps, tennis racket. I would even say keep the ball in your mitt, because this is what we're gonna go. Two reps, leg lifts. And then boom, grab the ball, rack it down, leg lift. Leg lifts. If you wanna go a little feet rhythm, that's fine. Whatever you want. So, all right, let's go. Right to the ball. Yeah, okay, good. Dude, this might be the money spot, because for some reason, and I wish I knew why, because I'd sound smart, but I don't. For some reason, when you have that racket in your hand, this, your hip, right, is now boom. Dude, that was your best throw in the 7 years we've been working together. I didn't even know it felt like it. So, do it again, because now your moment's over. Dude. That is like... So it's rare to have true, like, drop. Yeah. And that's, like, straight down. Oh, cool. If it was arm side, it'd be like, okay, maybe he's got arm side run. Yeah. But, like, now if you have drop like that late, dude, you're on time. You're freaking, your release point, your slot is money. And you're generating power from that.
Yeah.
Sign me up, dude. Yeah. Can we do it over and over again?
Yeah.